Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to cancel Squarespace subscription. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. In your home menu, click on settings and select billing and now select subscription, and here you'll find your subscription list. This will be website or commerce. So right now I'm selecting website, and right now I'm using trial version. So I'm going to show you the whole process using this article. So you have to click on cancel subscription. This will be website or store. Select a reason for canceling your subscription from a drop down menu, then click on next. Complete the rest of the form to share your experience with Squarespace. If you prefer not to answer, click on next. If you have active subscription attached to your site, you will see your other subscriptions panel. Review your subscriptions, then click continue. You can cancel them later. Click cancel subscription. This will be website or store, and this was how you can cancel your Squarespace subscription. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.